Hello, people.
Today's adventure, we are going to wash my dragons.
We're not washing them.
Soak them. Soak them out in a tub.
With the water. Drink the water.
That's a hydrating lizard rock butter if you own it.
I can't talk today.
Here it will be, how you say, filling up this spray bottle so that big boy can get a nice shower while he's taking a bath. Hopefully I don't miss. And I missed. And focus is key. Gonna adjust that. I'm gonna bring this over here so we can all see big boy. Look at this. Oh, perfect. Is that good, Papa? And then after this, I'm gonna probably put time lapse on his and hers. And yeah, I'm gonna probably do a feeding for Godzilla. He's in his little house.
Thank you. And now, I was going to do the smog, but he's obviously sleeping somewhere in that dark hole.
So, wait. And now Sheila looks like she's hiding in her house.
But, little does she know, she's going to be getting our little nice soap today.
Probably a good idea if I turn off the fan.
So that I don't hurt myself. Because I would just put my eye out.
Part one, what we're going to do, see, is we're going to She's like, you son of a gun. What are you getting me into now?
Hi, Sheila.
I know you're probably going to try to go back inside, but I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you. Thanks. Come here, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. I know. I know. I walked down with a camper, a lizard, and a lighter. She's like, what the fuck is this? It's water. You like water? How to wash your lizard, part 7.
Does that feel good on your head, mister?
She's like, nope. I ain't used to bias.
Nice baby girl, Sheila.
Get Smog out to take his bath, but I really don't want to uncover his whole hiding box.
Cause that's just plain rude.
So I soak her for a little bit, and then I'll feed Godzilla so everybody can see what Godzilla looks like.
And then, yeah. And check out some other stuff and some other videos.
Just give everybody a little sneak peek of what's going on in my reptilian room.
You know? Oh, look, the skinks.
Hello, my friends. Hello. What are you doing?
Okay.
Enough harassing the lizards.
I'll come back in 1 second after she's done soaking.
So I was looking at her and I was deciding, you know what? A good idea. Good idea.
Use some measuring tape. See the length of that big girl here.
Hey, big girl, if you put your head straight, I can measure correctly, but you look like 17 inches.
Almost 2 feet.
No, it's almost 2 feet. That is.
She's a good size female. Regardless.
Simone, do you want to come outside and make an entrance? No, you're sleeping. Alright, Bubba.
And we're back. And Sheila's finished her soak. So, we're going to take her out. Let her go get dry in her enclosure.
So before we feed Godzilla, I gotta show people where I put my mealworms and my super worms.
So I soy up and yaw and yaw.
And I cycle food every day or every other day. But it's easier to do it without having a film. So give me 1 second.
And now it is time for the final clip of the day, or bit of the day, or something of the day. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave everything unedited, so
if it sounds weird,
this is why.
Oh no! Almost dropped the tripod and the camera and the little egg.
And for anyone wondering, why do I have an egg?
That's for my baby monitor lizard.
Duh. Let's see how the glare looks when you open this one. And you open that one. Oh, look. It looked pretty good. It looked pretty good to me. If you don't mind me saying so, let me just pop a squat. Ugh.
My baby boy.
So usually,
he hides in here. Oh, there he is. Hi, Bubba. Godzilla. Those are the tongs again. I'm trying to eat the tongs. Come on, people want to see you. You gotta come outside. You gotta come outside. Oh, you gotta come outside. Come on. Come outside. People want to see you. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Good boy, Godzilla. Nom, 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 nom. Look at that little beast. Look at that little baby beast. Get it, Godzilla. You got a good boy? Oh, that's the tongs again. Sorry, Bubba. That's what you want. Good boy. Good boy, Godzilla. Yum. I'm gonna feed you a couple more. Oh, that one dropped. Those are the tongs again. Still tongs. You're still eating tongs. Put one on there. And now, we're gonna see if you want an egg. You want an egg? What is that? No, no, hold on. Oh, ah. You see what you made me do? And drop the egg. You want this? Here. Look. Oh, what's that? What's that goodness? Get it. You good egg? Is that good? Here. Come on. Don't eat the whole thing. There you go, you got all the goodness. There. You're making the world's biggest mess. Yep, there you go. There you go, Bubba. Is that good? Mmm. Don't eat the dirt. Okay, fine. Well, looks like I'm about to wash off your rock there. But you're getting a good snack in after eating all them loaded mealworms. Is that good? Right there. Eat the yolk. There you go, Bubba. Mmm. Nom noms, huh? Nyah. Look at that goo. Look at that goo. Gooey goodness. Or my boy or girl. Mmm. Is that good? Are you full? Is that delicious?